What's up, everybody? Your boy Jumpman. I'm back. Check my peeps. Sunday, March the 20th, 2011. Relaxation day Sunday. I'm back with shoe number 350 out of 694. I want to give a big shout out to BoxHeadShirts.com. They supplied the t-shirts to the winners of the first ever Jordan Team Shoe Battle. G. Richmond won and Kicks Rule My World. I appreciate you for that, BoxHeadShirts, for being a supporter of my page, and I support you and your product, and I truly, from the bottom of my heart, appreciate you stepping in and offering to supply the shirts for the winning team. So they're going to send them to me, and once I get them, I'll do a short video on them. And then I'll send them out to G. Richmond 1 and Kicks Rule My World. Congratulations again to you two for fighting from the loser's bracket to come back and win the title. All right, we're going to jump into shoe number 350. We had a bracket set. Kaylin and Khalil did that earlier today. And I'm going to go through shoes 1 and shoes 20 because those are the first two on deck. What I'm going to try to do is do the shoes that are upcoming in the morning video, give you time to pick the shoe that you want to represent the day before, and then you hit me up on my inbox and let me know. I think that'll work a little bit smoother and give you an opportunity to pick a shoe that you want to battle with. My shout out 585 Rocky, Space Jam Hunter, Soul 23 Dope, Gabby M40, and Maximilian 6969. I appreciate you all and everyone who takes the time to view the vids, to comment, to vote, and to rate, to thumbs up on our page. This is truly our page. Let's jump off into these shoes so I can show the participants representing Air Jordan 1s and Air Jordan 20s the shoes, because they'll be on deck on Tuesday to start off the second Jordan shoe team battle. All right, here we go. Shoe number 350 from 2007 is the Jordan Team 1016 Low. It retailed for $90. It's 310-083-108, white and metallic silver in color. But before we get into those, let's go back to shoes 182 and 183 from 2004. These are the high top versions. This is the Bulls colorway here, and this is the Dallas Mavericks colorway here. I remember seeing Josh Howard rocking these when he was with the Dallas Mavericks. Really like these shoes. You can add extra support with a Velcro strap on your ankle, 1016 on the back. You can see I balled the knees for days. Your laces are dirty. The shoes are dirty. You can see the scuff marks on the 23 here. And the low top is pretty much the same. The tumbled leather, your holes for perforation. You have some here that's going along the heel area and around the side. Your 1016 in the back, your Jordan logo in the back with the little ventilation system there, Jordan underneath it. The guts are all white with a silver Jumpman that's kind of disappeared from wearing them. The 23 here on the tongue with your tumbled leather mixed in with some holes for your breathability. The chrome tip laces on the high top and the low top. Difference is it doesn't have that Velcro strap going around, obviously, because it's low top. And you see your silver Jumpman there. Your white and gray bottoms with your air unit there, which is pretty much the same as the high tops. Gotta love some all-white shoes, which you can rock with anything. You know, it's just some days you just want to just sport all-white. You know it's hard to keep clean, but hey, you got to rock that white. All right, here's the brackets, how they're set up. You can see the names. So I transferred them to a actual bracket sheet of paper. The Air Jordan 20 and the Air Jordan 1 will kick it off on Tuesday. Then Wednesday we have the 8 and the 10 squaring off. Then we have the Jordan 2 and the Jordan 23 going at it. Then we have the 9 and the 14s. And you know, the losers of each of those four battles go down here to battle to stay alive or be eliminated. You know, where the 5 came from in the last battle. So let's go straight to the foot game. And then we'll show you shoes 1 and 20 who are starting off. The Jordan team shoe battle, number 2 on Tuesday. All right, there you go. Now we're going to step over here and show you the ones. Here's some here. You may have to pause it. These are the low tops here. Here is the 25th anniversary. This is the signature Alpha Boss Man from Dubstep Slap 415. Shout out to Kenneth, rest in peace, in Kenneth's Corner. And then we have more of the ones over here. You know, I have more ones than any other shoe. Some more low tops. And that ends the ones, except for here we go here with the Old Love, New Love, and the DMP. And then, of course, the ones in the countdown pack, the 22 and the ones. Now we're going to step over to the 20s. Here are the 20s. And you can even use the 20 and 3/4 because that's part of the 20s. And to give you an all-around view, at the basement of the J's. Here's some still in quarantine. I gotta put the pictures on the boxes of some of the latest pickups. Just to give you a look around for the new subs that haven't really seen. And then over here is what we're getting into next. The unnumbered J's. All right. Appreciate y'all taking the tour with me. And the evening word. Support comes from many angles. Some you can't even understand. Support is a form of love. Embrace it and be thankful. Because SNL, support and love, is a gift from God. All right. It's your boy Jumpman. I'll holler at you tomorrow. We'll be back with another JCOTD. We'll be preparing for the upcoming Jordan Shoe Team Battle 2, which is on deck for Tuesday. All right. I'll holler at you later. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays.